guys, wanna say I've been hosting two international students. They are ladies, two beautiful girls, on the age 15. One is from Germany and one is from China. So this is the bathroom that they will be sharing. The two students, I have my own, so don't need to share with the girls. This is the bath. I don't know, it's so close, this. Put it there, the bath. I don't have two, but I provide shampoo and body wash. Also, I provide the toothpaste, plus the hand soap and lotion for the hands. Yeah, and toilet paper. Yeah, if they have another needs, unfortunately, they will have to buy themselves. Here is my corridor, it's still a mess because I was cleaning the bedrooms. Here's a one bedroom where I'm gonna be the Chinese lady. She'll be here for about 5 months. That's the deal. She comes to study here a high school to do on semester of the high school. So this is the bedroom. They ask you have to have a desk for the student to do the homework. A bed, a nightstand. And they have a TV. The TV is there. I think it's a good size bedroom. I think it's very comfortable. I think she'll be here happy. I think she'll be happy here. I put the dreamer catch there, for protection. I'm totally into the feng shui, so I have a Chinese coins there also. Yeah. That's the one bedroom. I'm still cleaning, and here is the next bedroom. Here you'll be the German lady. She's very tall. I think it's five foot six. So that is a desk for her there. It's the big bedroom. It's a queen bedroom, and also she has a TV there. Also, she has a dreamy catcher. So I'm very excited in having an international student on my home. I live alone, so for me it's a good deal. I'm gonna have some company for me, and I. Look after. Yeah, I don't have any more kids. So, I think it'll be very nice. I think she'll be very happy here also. And those ladies will make me company, and I get some money, gonna help me with my mortgage. So, I'm very happy and excited in having two girls, two international students in my home, and for the semester 2018. And I'll let you know how it's going. Now I have to clean. I was cleaning all the Sunday, cleaning. See? Now I have to clean my laundry. It's terrible. Terrible. So that's all I need to do. It's almost 6 o'clock in Calgary. So, oh dear, never end. Home, work job never end. Oh my God. Okay, thank you. Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you want to know more about international students, host international students.